The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Arsenal. They face Manchester United and it's live on EA TV. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. It's Arsenal taking on Manchester United.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
The cutback, and the keeper really reacts it brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Short corner, let's see. Rice, can he find the angle? Ben White, and here's Partey. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Gabriel. Ben White. Really good build-up, but no end product. Marcus Rashford. Determined defending. Jesus. United might be able to cash in. He takes aim. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Martin Ødegaard. And they need to get tighter. Just wasn't going to part with the ball. And possession given away. Needs to take great care. Now the ball goes out of play for what will be a goal kick. Rashford. Anthony. Good technique displayed. But the danger averted for now. Using his strength to shield the ball. Plenty of support here. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Martinelli. Cleared away. Gabriel. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Can he make it count? And it has arrived. The opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever back heel. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And back underway, 1-0 it is.
Just Luke Shaw.
Lisandro Martinez. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Advantage, Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes. He's kept it out. Volley stretch, somehow reaching it.
Deciding to go short with this one.
Rashford. White. And here's Saliba. Martin Ødegaard. Saka. Lots of space for Arsenal. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Rice. Here's Gabriel Jesus. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Mount. Shaw. Trailing, maybe the corner will help their cause. Elects to go short. Casemiro. On to Fernandes. Tremendous block. Well, they fancy a short one. Fernandes. He spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Bruno Fernandes has it. Can he finish this? What a commitment to defending. Martin Ødegaard. Martinelli. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Well, it's advantage Arsenal after the first 45 minutes, but still a long way from being decided here. Well, defensively. control of the situation. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Rashford. Here's Luke Shaw. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And cleared away. Here's a change for Manchester United. Casemiro. Sancho now. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Not giving him a moment's peace. No possibilities in the centre. Bruno Fernandes. A good and fair challenge. Rafael Varane. And Rashford. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Delivery towards the back post. And a simple clearance, a good one. What a block! Corner kick for United. Can they take advantage of the situation? It's a short one. Available inside. United come away with it. Shaw. Now with Rashford. Given away by Manchester United. Casemiro. This is Varane. Anthony. Into the final 20 minutes. Encouraging stuff from United. Wan-Bissaka. Return to Rashford. Here's Wan-Bissaka. The free kick awarded to Manchester United. And a substitution in the offing. Cross towards Marcus Rashford at the back post. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Thomas Partey. On to Jesus. Bukayo Saka. The danger here as he runs at them. Tierney. And the fans really want him to shoot. Accurately. Gabriel, can he put it away? Four balls to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Can someone get on the end of this? What an important piece of defending. Ten minutes to go. Casemiro. Looking tentative. Anthony. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive. This could level it. Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal. Martinelli. Released it nicely. Getting forward. Very quick thinking there.
Well, United are still hanging on just about, but they're running out of time now. Hopefully that brilliant save might just inspire them.
Bruno Fernandes. Failure to keep the ball by United. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. He has teammates around him. But quick thinking defensively. Tierney. And a good looking ball. Danger averted. Martinelli. And still looking to get the shot away. Magnificent defending. It's going to be United's free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. A magical moment for Arsenal fans everywhere. Your old club have just been crowned champions of Europe.
The emotions out there, joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other, but we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives.